Buccaneer Marching Band. The Marching Band presents music from 1967 and what became known as the Summer of Love. 50 years ago, our country was alive with social unrest, expressions of peace, love, war, and great music. This afternoon, we open with a piece originally performed by Marvin Gaye and Tammy Terrell in Ain't No Mountain High Enough, featuring a color guard duet by Liza Nowak and Claire O'Connor. We then shift to a song about lasting love. In this beautiful ballad, Never My Love, by The Association, featuring color guard captain Gabby Mancilla and Veronica Paris. Then, we take you on a journey with a song about motherly love and reaching for your dreams entitled White Rabbit, as performed by Jefferson Airplane, featuring our Buccaneer Percussion Corps. We wrap up today's Summer of Love with I Can See for Miles by The Who and Happy Together by The Turtles, featuring color guard members Jasmine Moni and Olivia Pontarelli. Please enjoy our show, Summer of Love. Are the judges ready? Drum major Megan McCarthy and Sydney Renner, is your band ready? You may now take the field to the ballet competition. Thank you. Buccaneer Marching Band is under the direction of Ian Novoselic, Dustin Stoner, and Brian Ambrose. Our percussion caption head is Brian Ambrose with Cymbal Tech by Ashley Pipple. Grand Haven's front ensemble caption head is Todd Ryan, and color guard caption head is Kara Roos. Drone design by Juno Orifice, featuring visual design by Kara Roos. Our percussion score was arranged by Eric Peterson. Grand Haven bands would like to thank the Grand Haven Band Boosters for their support behind the scenes with uniform, sideline equipment, and logistics. Grand Haven would also like to thank Cedar Springs for hosting this great event. Ladies and gentlemen, the Grand Haven Buccaneer Marching Band!